Serbia's first female and openly lesbian prime minister, has resigned after a 7-year tenure in a government reshuffle led by President Alexander Vucic. She will now become the Speaker of the Parliament, with Milos Vucevic succeeding her. During her time, Brnabic advocated for LGBTQ rights, despite conservative pushback, including initiatives against discrimination and improving LGBTQ access to IV treatments. Read full article on Queer Vibes Mag. Follow us, like and subscribe.